everyone, welcome back to my channel. Now, one compliment that I usually get a lot from people around me, be it my family, my extended family, my friends, or anyone that I meet, that how am I always so hyperactive and extremely energetic at all times? Now, I have a couple of secrets, but since you're my family, I thought of sharing those secrets with you. So today I'm going to tell you few tips and few things that I follow on a day-to-day basis that keeps my energy at an all-time high. So I'm sharing those tips with you, and I hope they're going to help you as much as they work for me. And once you try those tips, just be ready to get a lot of compliments and people saying things like, dude, how are you so energetic? Dude, what have you taken? Why are you so pumped up? So get ready. Now, first things first, I cannot stress enough, stay hydrated. Make sure to drink at least 7 to 8 glasses of water on a daily basis, because if you keep yourself hydrated and drink plenty of water, that's going to keep your skin moist and elastic, which will make you a little more comfortable relatively in order to follow all the regular errands of every day. You can also get yourself involved with a lot of essential oils. Now, there are few essential oils that are specifically made to boost up your energy and to reduce the chances of fatigue. So what you can do is just simply smell these or put them in your diffuser or in a skincare DIY. So once you apply it onto your skin, you will actually get the scent and you can actually get the entire feel of the essential oil, which will really help you increase your mood levels and energy. Now, there are a lot of days when you actually feel very sick and you suffer from viral. So if you want to break the odds, then you can actually increase your intake of
omega-3 capsules by NVEDA, because omega-3
makes sure that you get a sufficient amount of immunity that you should desire for if you want to get rid of any such illness. And also it'll keep your energy levels a little high.
Now, omega-3 fatty acids have a significant role in the human health, which are not produced by our body, therefore must be taken from either the diet or via supplements. These are the good essential fats which come in these gelatin capsules that improve the overall health by reducing the chances of heart diseases, maintaining BP, and also controlling the cholesterol while also supporting healthy skin. So the advice is to take this twice in a day with meals. That's what I have been doing from the past 1 month.
Now, being optimistic is actually the most important factor. You have to keep yourself happy, positive, and optimistic, because if you don't waste your energy in negative thoughts, then you actually save a lot of energy and your activity rate is higher. So you can actually use this for better things, for good things, and it can actually be applied at the right place at the right time. So you really need to save your mind and thoughts getting involved into negative thoughts if you really want to keep yourself sharp and focused at all times. Now, this is actually more related to your mental stamina rather than going towards the physical stamina. This is like a mental activity that you really need to work on yourself. Being optimistic and thus being happy makes you really fit and active at all times. Now, it's really important to get the sufficient amount of sleep. Now, everybody says that it's a standard rule of 7 to 8 hours of sleep that everybody requires. That's not true. The sufficient amount of sleep depends on your age. So teens need 8 to 9 hours of sleep, while adults can manage with 6 to 7 hours of sleep as well. And very important, avoid napping during the daytime, because that's going to make you lazy and then disturb your sleep cycle, on a general basis. Another very important tip is to make sure that you do some sort of exercise, be it anything, be it aerobics, dancing, swimming, jogging, cycling, just anything, because these kind of exercises, what they do is they involve each and every muscle of your body. They are full body workouts which gets your heart rate pumped up, it keeps your stamina alive and increases your metabolism, which ultimately keeps you much more active. If you don't do exercise, then you're going to be just lazy and sitting like a couch potato throughout the day. So if you want to be active, you must move your body. It's inevitable to say that you must have a healthy and filling breakfast, because that's the first meal of the day. So you really need to break the fast and eat something healthy, but at the same time eat something filling. So you can have a bowl of poha or cornflakes, or even a big mug of green smoothie with fresh greens in it. So don't even think of skipping the first meal of your day, because that's going to keep you energetic, active and motivated throughout the day. So if none of the above points work, then you can go and choose for your last resort, that is coffee. Coffee is always there. So if you take a caffeine in your body, that keeps you really sharp and active at all times, and it actually helps you stay away from drowsiness and laziness, and it works like magic. So just grab a cuppa or a shot of black coffee, strong one, and you're good to go. So don't worry, follow these tips and be ready to accept a lot of compliments about how the hell are you able to do whatever you're doing.
So I will have the link of these omega 3 capsules by N Veda in the link below, so definitely have a look.
So let me know how these tips work for you in the comments section below, and you know what to do: like, share, subscribe and hit the bell button for more notifications. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.